comes the, here comes the, here comes the.
Y'all don't really worry like that. Yeah.
Here comes the, no. Here comes the, oh. Here comes the.
Y'all don't really worry like that.
Big time talent.
He sure is. He plays with tremendous confidence and fearlessness. Smart kid. I like his touch around the basket.
He's a pogo stick. Misses the shot, but as soon as he lands, he's right back up at it. There's his athletic ability coming up with another offensive rebound and putback.
And he drew the charge.
How about Foot? Holds his ground, draws the charge.
Well, he went after that one like it was dinner time.
The big guy doing it at the defensive end as well.
See a 7-foot kid get the passes as well as Foot very often.
Foot is a very good passer.
He gave that pass, but at the perfect time.
You see, he's got his head on a swivel.
Terrific pass, nice vision.
That is a dime in room service fashion there.
Good recognition to find him in the corner.
What a great job by Jeff Foot.
Well, that's a tough pass over the top.
Foot's ability to pass the basketball for a 7-footer makes it a little bit easier to find some shots.
Jeff Foot, one of the best shot blockers in college basketball. A former walk-on at St. Bonaventure, blossoming into an NBA potential draft pick.
Become an NBA prospect in a short time with a lot of work.
15 NBA scouts were watching, and they loved it.
Wow, the kid can get off his feet.
Guys don't have an answer for an athletic 7-footer in the post.
Best captain, Steve Donahue, says he's ever had, Jeff Foot.
Leads by example, hard worker, right?